Thank you. Sur le passe, chaque passe, chaque revient, chaque enfant. Rôle des gens que ces gens-là, rôle des gens que ces gens-là, rôle des gens, rôle des gens que ces gens-là.
Pour restaurer Looking for you.
A pretty girl?
Yes, blue skirt, a braid down past the shoulder.
That's Mikaela. That could only be Mikaela.
She didn't say her name. Let's go! Tell me, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
I've only been in the regiment 2 days, and I've never been to Seville before. What's that big building?
That's the tobacco factory.
Are there any women who work there?
Yes. They're not there right now, but in a little while after their lunch, they'll come back.
Are there very many of them?
My word, there are about 400 or 500 of them that roll cigars in a huge hall.
It must be quite a sight.
Yes, but men aren't allowed in the hall.
Ah.
Because when it gets hot, the women make themselves comfortable.
Any pretty ones?
Oh, I suppose. I've never really looked at them.
Come on.
These Andalusian women scare me. Always teasing, never making a word of sense.
But then we have a weakness for blue skirts and braids down to the shoulders.
I guess you heard what Morales told me.
Yes.
I won't deny it. The blue skirts, the braids, it's the costume of Navarre. It reminds me of home.
You're Navarrese?
And from an old Catholic family. I was supposed to have a career in the church, but I loved playing pelota too much. One day after I had won a match, I got into a fight and I had to leave the province. I became a soldier. My father's gone now, but my mother followed me out here and settled 10 leagues away from Seville with little Micaela, an orphan girl that she's taken in who wouldn't have it any other way.
And how old is little Micaela?
18.
Now I understand why you couldn't tell me whether the workers in the factory were pretty or ugly.
There's the bell, Lieutenant. Have a seat right here and see for yourself. As for me, I'm going to sit over here and sharpen my saber.
Thank you.
Tu vois l'éternité de vite, il vient sans va, puis il revient. Tu crois l'éternité de vite, il vient sans va, puis il revient.
Soul?
What is the meaning of this behavior? What nerve? And all this because I didn't pay any attention to her. She threw this flower with such skill, right there between the eyes. It was like a bullet coming at me. How strong it is. Surely if witches do exist, this girl is one of them.
Corporal? Sir?
Oh, what's this? Oh, Mikhaila, it's you.
It's me.
And you've come all this way.
I've come all this way. It's your mother who sent me.
My mother.
Parle-moi de ma mère. Parle-moi de ma mère. In a letter.
Ma che ta forse da Wait. Wait just a moment while I read the letter.
I'm waiting, Don Jose.
Keep behaving yourself, my child. They've promised to make you a sergeant. Maybe then you can leave the service, get yourself a small place, and come back near me. I'm getting old. You can come back near me and get married, and I don't think we'll have any trouble finding you a wife, as you know as well as I, the one I'd advise you to choose. It's the very person who brings you my letter. There's no one more decent or kind.
I shouldn't be here.
Why not?
I just remembered your mother asked me to buy a few little things for her. I'm going to see to that at once.
I'm all but finished.
You'll finish once I'm gone.
But what about my response?
I'll come and get it and take it back to your mother before I leave.
Mikaela!
No, I'll come back. That's better for me. I'll come back.
There's no one more decent or kind. Above all, there's no one who loves you more. And if you wish, yes, mother, I'll obey your wishes. I'll marry Mikaela. And as for that gypsy girl with her bewitching flowers,
take over!
It was a quarrel, sir. There were some blows, some insults, and in the end, a woman wounded.
And by whom?
By her.
Tra-la, la-la-la-la-la-la, come moi brûlez-moi, je ne te dirai rien. Tra-la, la-la-la-la-la, j'ai revêtu les fils, mais le ciel même.
It's not songs I'm asking from you. It's an answer.
Tra-la, la-la-la-la-la, mon secret, je l'ai gardé, je le garde bien. Tra-la, la-la-la-la-la, je n'ai d'autre mur, et dis sans que je l'aime.
Since you take on that attitude, you can sing your songs to the walls of the prison. She is gentle, really. But we must make her be well behaved. Take and bind those pretty little hands.
Where are you taking me?
To prison, of course.
And there's nothing you can do about it?
Not really.
Well, I know that despite your superior officers, you will do everything that I say. Because you love me.
Because I love you?
Yes, José, you love me. That flower I gave you is that of a sorceress. It's already begun to work its magic. You can throw it away now. This rope is too tight. It's killing me.
Very well. But say nothing more to me. I forbid it.
Very well. I'll say no more.
Je chante pour moi-même et je pense pensée. Je pense au certain officier. Je pense au certain officier.
Je suis comme un homme ivre, si je cède, si je me livre, ta promesse, tu la tiendras. Ainsi, Carmen, 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 tu m'aimeras. C'est l'Ilas Pastia, tu l'as promis. Carmen, tu le promets.
Prenez-moi de ses vignes, chez mon ami Lisas Pastia. Nous danserons la séguetière, mon Dieu, mon
thank you.
Something to say to us, Madam Lilos Pashas?
It's getting late, and I have more need to obey the regulations than anyone else. The magistrate has it in it for me enough already. I don't know why he does.
It's because your inn is the usual rendezvous of all the smugglers.
Whatever. I have to be careful. I'm just telling you again, it's getting late.
You're kicking us out?
No, officers. It's just that my inn should have been closed 10 minutes ago.
Well, we still have time before roll call to spend an hour at the theater. You'll come with us, won't you, my beauties?
Officers, sirs, no. We're staying here.
What? You won't come?
It's impossible.
But you, Carmen, I'm sure you won't refuse.
That's where you're wrong, Lieutenant. I refuse.
Are you angry with me?
Why should I be?
A month ago, I sent you to prison.
To prison?
I couldn't do otherwise.
To prison? I don't remember going to prison.
I know you didn't go. The corporal guarding you let you escape and got himself demoted and imprisoned for it.
Demoted and imprisoned?
Of course he was.
Oh.
It didn't look natural.
And that poor young man has become a private again?
Yes. And he spent a month in prison.
But he's out now.
Only since yesterday.
All is well since he is out. Do you believe me? You'll do the same.
Viva, viva el torero! Viva, viva el torero! Viva, viva el camino! Viva, viva el camino! Viva, viva, viva!
What's that?
A torchlight promenade!
And who's doing the promenading?
I recognize him. It's Escamillo, a torero who promises to equal the greatest of matadors.
By Jove, we should have him come in. We'll drink in his honor.
Yeah! That's it. I'll go invite him.
Officers, please.
Be good enough to leave us in peace, Madam Pasha, and bring us something good to drink.
Oh,
Strike the bull. Yours is the name I speak.
I'm called La Carmencita.
La Carmencita? Tell me, if I had the urge to love you and to be loved by you, how would you respond?
I would respond that you can love me all you want, but as for me loving you, don't even think about it.
Listen to me, Carmen. Since you don't want to come with us, I'll come back here in an hour.
I'd advise you not to come back.
Pretty town, Gibraltar. You see the English there. So many of the English are a bit cold, but we
shut up! Thank you. We've arranged with the ship captain to load some English goods. We've hidden half in the mountains and sent the rest ahead. All of our companions have been notified, but it's you three that we especially need.
To do what? Carry bundles?
Yes! Wait. Making ladies carry bundles, that wouldn't be refined.
No, we won't make you carry bundles, but we do need you for something else.
Nous avons été une affaire.
Est-il le bonheur, dites-nous?
Est-il le bonheur, dites-nous?
Elle est admirable, ma chère. Mais nous avons besoin de vous.
Oui, nous avons besoin de vous.
De vous.
De vous.
De vous.
De vous.
De vous.
Nous avons besoin de vous,
de vous,
de vous,
de vous,
de vous.
Nous avons besoin de vous,
car nous l'avons aimément et vous respectueusement. Oui, nous l'avons aimément.
Quand
ne s'agit de toi, péri, de l'upéri, de voleri. Il est toujours pas sûr, ma foi, de voler pas, mais avec soi. Et sans elle, mais tout à belle, on ne fait jamais rien de bien.
Thank you. told you, you're coming with us. I'm in charge.
What did you say?
I said, I'm in charge.
And you think I will obey you?
Carmen!
So what?
I beg of you.
Take that!
Go on without me. I'll catch up with you tomorrow, but for this evening, I'm staying.
I've never seen you like this. Who are you waiting for?
That soldier who helped me escape.
He's too afraid to come back here.
Don't bet on it.
For 2 hours.
I sent you a file and some money.
I used the file to sharpen my saber, and I kept it as a reminder of you. As for the money...
You kept it. You are treating me to a feast. Leave us. Bring us candied sweets. Bring us oranges. Bring us everything.
Adelon, Senorita Carmencita.
So are you angry with me?
Indeed, no. I've been demoted and imprisoned. But that doesn't matter.
Because you love me.
Because I love you. I adore you, Carmen.
I pay my debts. It's a law for us gypsies. Your officers were here. They made us dance for them.
Oh.
What? Are you jealous?
Of course I'm jealous. I love you, Carmen.
I do hope so.
Je vais danser entre et vous les seigneurs. Comment je sais moi-même accompagner ma danse. Mettez-vous là, ton José.
Thank you.
Un seul espoir tant
t'ai une chose à toi. Carmen, je t'aime. Quitter mon drapeau, c'est déserter. C'est la honte, c'est la famille. Je ne veux pas.
Eh bien, pas.
Carmen, je te prie.
Oh, je ne t'aime plus.
Écoute.
Oh, je sais.
Carmen. Adieu, adieu pour jamais.
Va-t'en,
Carmen, adieu.
frappe. Qui vient là?
De toi, de toi.
Oh,
For half an hour. Now, as for me, I'm going to find a way to bring the goods into the city. Remendado?
Yes, boss?
On your feet! You're coming with me!
But, boss...
What is it?
Have it your way.
Good. Now go on ahead.
Carmen, whatever I've said to upset you, I pray that you forgive me. Let us make peace.
No.
You don't love me anymore?
What I want is to be free and to do as I please.
Are you the devil, Carmen?
Yes. What are you looking at over there? What are you thinking about?
I'm thinking that somewhere over there is a sweet old lady that thinks I'm still an honest man.
A sweet old lady. Well, you'd better go to her then.
My mother.
Well, you're not cut out to be with us.
Carmen!
This job isn't without danger. Would you kill me then? Very well. I've seen several times in the cards that we're together in the end anyway.
Are you the devil, Carmen?
Yes, of course. I already told you.
Jesus,
Oh, Well?
Well, I was right not to trust thee this posture. We found three customs officers guarding the breach in the wall.
Have no fear, Don Cairo. We can take care of the three customs officers.
Carmen!
Are you? We've got no time for your jealousy, and no time to lose. The sun will be rising soon, so let's go. Now as for you, I'm trusting you to guard the rest of the goods we won't be taking with us. Are we all here?
Yes, boss.
Good, let's go. Now, you're not just flattering yourselves. You really can take care of those customs officers.
Have no fear, Don Cairo.
Here we are. It takes a lot of courage to face these gypsies.
I'm not easy to frighten.
May the saints protect you.
Thank you. Rounding up this evening.
What's your name? Speak.
Hey there. Go easy.
Je suis Escamillo, torero de Grenade.
Escamillo,
c'est moi.
Je connais votre nom. Soyez le bienvenu. Mais vraiment, camarade, vous pouviez y rester.
Je ne vous dis pas non, mais je suis en votre manchère à la folie. Et suis les lacérés, un pauvre compagnon qui pour voir ses amours ne risquerait sa vie.
Celle que vous aimez est ici.
Justement, c'est une Hatzingara, mon cher.
Elle s'appelle
Carmen.
Carmen!
Carmen. Oui, mon cher. Elle avait pour amant, elle avait pour amant un soldat qui jadis a déserté pour elle.
Carmen,
il s'adorait, mais c'est fini, je crois, les amours de Carmen durent pas 6 mois.
Vous l'aimez cependant?
Je l'aime.
Vous l'aimez cependant?
Opéra, soit opéra.
Et que le principe à coup de Navaja.
À coup de Navaja.
Comprenez-vous?
Le discours est très net. C'est des êtres, ce beau soldat qu'elle aime. Tout moi qu'elle aime, c'est dans vos
vies, c'est moi-même.
Je suis la vie, mon cher. Je suis la vie, mon cher. Elle est trop récompense.
qui parle, le sang, mais le sang, je ne sais pas pour qui.
Carmen, je suis là de souffrir.
En route, il faut partir.
En route, il faut partir.
En route, quelqu'un est là qui cherche à se cacher.
Pardon,
la surprise est heureuse.
Malheureuse, que viens-tu faire ici?
Woo!
miei notre mettine te vorrà.
Tu me dica la suivra.
Oui, tu devrai partir.
Tu me dica la suivra. Purché toi, tu pisse courir après ton nouvel amant. Non, non vraiment. Tu tires ma côté la vie. Non, Carmen, je ne partirai pas. Et la chaîne qui vous lie nous liera jusqu'au trépas. Dit-il m'a coûté la vie. Non, 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 je ne partirai pas. Sorta mia, dit-il, ma coûté la vie. No, 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 je ne partirai pas.
Thank you. Je ne menace pas. J'implore, je supplie. Notre passé, Carmen. Notre passé, je l'oublie.
Aimions la guerre. Oh non,
Anna McKee de Pas.
Jamais quand même nous serons.
Tiens.